It looks like I'm involved in this video, but I swear I just have this little top bun going on. I wanna be a happy song. Hey guys, I'm officially back in Los Angeles, in case you guys could not tell by the background. I'm finally home. As you guys know, my birthday was like a week ago. So today I'm doing a what I got for my birthday haul, and I love watching these videos. I've seen a lot of them going around on YouTube. Just a quick disclaimer, as everyone always says, I'm not trying to brag, I'm just going to be like showing you guys what I got, so hopefully you don't take it as that way. So if you guys do enjoy this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, and also be sure to subscribe if you're new to my channel and you like this video. Let's go ahead and get straight on into the video. The first thing that I got is this book. It says, read this if you want to be Instagram famous. And it basically has just like a ton of like photography and business stuff that is basically everything you need to know to be famous on Instagram is in this book. But I've been looking through it and I really like it so far. It has like a lot of mostly photography tips, which is really good. I guess I recommend this book. I got this from my grandpa. And the next thing that I got is from my grandma, and she got me these sweet caramel cookie bath bombs, and there are four in here. They're super duper cute. I haven't used them yet, but I'm really excited to. I'm just excited to like take a bath and like relax. So I'll be taking a lot of baths with these, and I'm really excited to be using them. The next two things that I got from my grandma are these little Polaroid snow globes. I don't know what else to call them. You put your Polaroid in here, and then you can like shake it up. And yeah, so I'm not sure which Polaroids I want to put in here, because these ones are really cute already. So yeah, these are super duper cute. I'm excited to put Polaroids in them and then just like put them on my desk. The next thing out of that is this sign. This is huge, like really right now. But it just says, love you, a bushel and a peck. And that is the song that my grandma used to sing to me. It's like, I love you, a bushel and a peck, I want you to be my garden. Super cute, it's like gold. And then you can put two pictures in it. So I just put a picture of me and my siblings at Easter. And then me and my cousin on a ferry ride. I just thought these were really cute. But I didn't want to hang it up like over my mirror or something. Next, I got three different records, and one of them I bought for myself, but I'm just going to show it in this video. First one that I got is from my grandma, and it is The Beauty and the Beast. She let me go to Barnes & Noble and pick this one out, and I just love Beauty and the Beast, and they have some of the new ones as well as some of the old ones. And it came with this like poster of them. I'm not going to like do anything with this, but I thought this was really cool. The other one that I got from my grandma is Frank Sinatra. And this is the one that I really, really wanted. I wanted my classic vinyl. So we went to a couple of the antique stores. So I got Frank Sinatra. And this is the album, Where Are You? And I don't really know a lot of his songs. So like that's the reason why I wanted to get a vinyl of his, to like learn more of his songs and just like to listen to him. And I feel like having classic people on vinyl just like makes more sense. And the one that I bought for myself is Bing Crosby. And it's on my record player right now. This is the album, Yours Is My Heart Alone, and I've just been listening to it, and I really like it so far. So yeah, it just looks like this. The next thing that I got is from my sister, and she just got me this bath bomb from Bath & Body Works, which I didn't know how to make bath bombs. This one is so cute, and it has like salts and stuff in it. I'm really excited to be using this because it looks really pretty, and I'm excited to see like the bath just like all purple and stuff. She also got me this little hand sanitizer. It is 1000 Wishes. Smells really, really good. I actually really like the smell. So it's just like a little hand sanitizer, which is good. I can just like keep this in my backpack for school and stuff. My sister also got me a loofah because I've been needing a new one, and it was in the bag for a really long time, so it smells so good. I had this other one with this like polar bear head on it, and the polar bear head just like fell off. This one is just like a good thing to have. And the next thing that I got from my aunt is just this coconut oil curl cream, and this is for the shower. What you basically do is you brush your hair in the shower when you're rinsing out your conditioner and stuff, and then when you get out, you just put this in your hair, and it's supposed to like define your curls, and I absolutely love this. Like personally, when I use it, it makes my hair so shiny, and it just like makes my hair so curly, and I really like it. And so if you have curly hair, I would definitely recommend this. So then I went like shopping basically for my birthday, so I got a couple of stuff. The first thing is this pink backpack. I have been needing one of these for so long. My other backpack actually legitimately broke while I was on a vacation, and both zippers just like broke, and this one is huge. Like this one is so big, and I've been needing just like a really big backpack, and I'm super excited to be using it. Then I went to Forever 21 and I got two things. The first thing that I got is just these pair of light blue kind of high-waisted shorts. I don't know, but they're really cute. They're kind of like big and like baggy, and they're just like a light blue, and I really like the color of them. And then I also got what I'm wearing, which is this like overall dress kind of a thing, and I really, really like it. Because personally, I love overalls, so I just love this overall dress. So I'm really excited to be wearing it, which I obviously am wearing it right now, so. Then I just went to H&M, and I got this cropped sweatshirt, which I've been wanting a cropped sweatshirt, and I love the color of it, because then you can wear it with like high-waisted shorts, high-waisted jeans. So cute, and it's super soft, super comfy. I really like it. Next, I just went to PacSun, and I got a new pair of sweats, you guys. I've been needing a new pair of sweats. My other ones had a hole in the butt, and they're just like kind of like gray, and they're so soft. So cute, so comfy. And then I went to this other store, and I actually don't remember what it's called, but the tag says Noble Youth. I just got this green jacket, and it has like these like white stripes. It's really, really cute. I'm excited to be wearing this. And the last thing that I got when I went shopping was a new pair of shoes. They're just like the basic like black and white Vans, and they're high tops. They're black, so it doesn't matter if you get them dirty or not. The next thing that I got is from my aunt. She got me a pop socket. I have been wanting a pop socket for so long. I seriously love this one. It's just like a nice like light gray. So it's really simple. I'm pretty sure you guys all already know about pop sockets, but still, I love mine. The last and final thing that I got, which I'm pretty sure you guys already noticed, is a new camera. But back to what I was saying, I got a new camera, which is so, so exciting, you guys. I was not expecting, like, this good of a camera. This is the Canon T3i. As you guys can tell, like, the quality is just, like, so amazing. Not only did I get a camera, but I also got a tripod and a microphone and, like, lights and stuff. But basically, I got, like, the whole setup, you guys. So, really excited to be filming new YouTube videos for you guys. I'm so, so grateful for this. Like, you guys have no idea. I've been wanting this for so long. I think that's pretty much everything I got. Thank you guys so much for all the birthday love, all the presents, all of everything. Like, you guys seriously mean so much to me. I got so much, like, birthday, like, Instagrams and stuff. I'll see you guys next Saturday with a new video. Comment some requests down below to let me know what you want to see. I'll see you guys really soon with a new video, and bye! All I feel is blue. Black.